Hello, everybody. It's Anthony Landreth here with Southern Woods and Waters Television. This is opening day of the juvenile turkey season 2020. We're here in Haywood County, right close to the Madison County line. We got five birds gobbling right now out off in front of us. I know you can't see them, but that's my buddy Duck Madere, owner of D3 Outdoors, and his son Trace. Hopefully we can get one of these to come up from this bottom down here, but we got five hammering right now. Y'all stay tuned. Hope we're fixing to put a big one on the ground here shortly. That's four or five birds gobbling right then. There's another hen. He sure is. I don't like the way she ran out, though. Thank you. Come on, Clara.